A Green Valley teacher is now charged with molesting four young boys. Matthew Nelson faces four counts tonight, but police are concerned there may be more victims, spanning the teacher's 10 years with the district. And KMBC 9's Peggy Breit is live now with the story. Peggy.
Kelly, right behind me here is Prairie Branch Elementary, and this is where Matthew Nelson was most recently a second grade teacher. Charging documents indicate this is also where the children say Nelson molested them.
Matthew, what can you say to us?
33-year-old Matthew Nelson was shackled and in tears as he was let out of the Green Valley Police Department this morning for his first court hearing. He said nothing, but some of his current and former second grade students have opened up a lot now.
They came forward to us.
Green Valley Police Chief Aaron Ambrose says one student came forward on January 9th. The boy told his parents that Nelson had touched his private parts through his clothes. But since then, three other children have also reported inappropriate touching by their teacher. They told investigators Nelson touched them during movies or reading time in the classroom and sometimes inside their pants. One boy's parent says their son went from good grades to failing and had other odd behavior as well.
I think some of these parents identified some uncharacteristic things about their children, and they had been questioning it in their minds, going, what's going on here? There's got to be something going on. And now that this has come out, it kind of makes sense.
Nelson has been in the district for a decade now. He also helped coach soccer for varsity and junior varsity at the high school. The police say parents need to talk to their kids delicately.
For any potential victims that could possibly be out there, and that's what our concern is right now, we encourage them to come forward.
Police say that the children can talk to an officer, a teacher, or their parents. They hope that kids will feel more comfortable about coming forward now that charges have been filed. Matthew Nelson is held on $250,000 cash bond. In Green Valley, we are live. Back to you in the studio, Kelly.
Thank you, Peggy. Now, parents and neighbors say they're astounded and upset by the charges, and you'll hear from some of them coming up on our news tonight at 6.